from up in the clouds. It's your good friend, Whimsy Rainbow Star. We are back with Bandita 2. Now, we are on to the chapter... We're on to chapter 15, Truth. I didn't realize we were this far ahead in chapters. Yeah, we're gonna start. I don't have my... Crap, hold on.
7-2...
Huh. Well, that was cool. This is the clock tower? Ooh, awesome. Wait. Huh. Is that a familiar clock tower I see? Oh, God. Okay, well. Okay, it's been a couple weeks since I've played, but I don't think that's gonna matter too much. The only thing is now I have, I just put on acrylic nails today because it's St. Patrick's Day. Obviously it'll be like a week from St. Patrick's Day when this airs, but I put like acrylic nails on, they're all green and stuff, so, it's a little hard to, you know, avoid hitting stuff that's not the button. Anyway, glad you guys have been enjoying the episodes. I just posted the last one that I had filmed today, ahead of the game right now. Oh no, my combo, crap, I'm dumb. That was, no, bitch. Okay. There's gotta be a better way of doing this. There's so many of them that are just like, look at them, they're just like hanging out like, hey, what's up? It's like a, like, it's like, what is this, like, Woodstock or whatever it's called? No. Witchstock? Okay, no. No, that would be an event for the witches, not for these fuckhead angels. Yes, they are fuckhead angels. Get away from me! I'm very interested to sneak up on. No! Aw, oh, goddammit. It's hard to tell what's going on. Hey, why did I stop my controller stop vibrating? Yeah. I felt like the last episode was kind of boring though, just because it was all like battle. Of course, this episode's probably gonna be the same thing. But like, it was just kind of funny. Can I use my Ember Climax to like beat the shit out of the ones out there? Guess not. Oh god, it's these guys. Fuck. Dip, 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 doo. That was weird. Yes. My friends are getting all caught up on. I think they're on episodes, or they finished episode 17 or something today, I don't know. We'll see. We're gonna go out, not like drinking, but we're gonna go out to dinner and get drinks. But as me and Miranda did last year, unfortunately Miranda's not here this year because, she's out of state, but last year she and I went to a Korean restaurant on St. Patrick's Day, got drunk, but we were dressed as CL and Alois, so it was kind of funny. Video is on TikTok Cherry Fox page. Oh god. I don't even know if I'm doing- Whoa, that was cool. Oh, nice! Yeah, I don't even know if I'm doing good right now. I mean, I think so, but I don't know. God, how long is this gonna be? This is annoying. Is it just gonna be fights? Should I be doing something different? Or is it gonna throw every single angel type at me? Because why not? Right? So yeah, we're gonna be going out doing that tonight. It's gonna be delicious. I know it's kind of silly to be like, don't you wanna go to an Irish pub? No, because everyone else is gonna be in an Irish pub. And there's a Korean drink that I really like. It's yummy. So I'm looking forward to that. It's called soju, at least I think. Oh, so it says on the menu, so there you go. Oh, we did the attack to the RQ. But like, that stuff is the alcohol I like, so, yep. Oh god, there's so many attacks going on and I want stuff. I don't know why. I have plenty of this crap. Damn shit. I'm pressing circle, man. Why am I doing nothing? Like, I'm equipped with the guns, right? This whole time. Yeah, I'm pressing circle and it's like, Bayonetta's not really doing much. Yeah! My combo- Oh, god damn it. I'm getting hit so much, it sucks. Sorry. Like, hair poking at my nose and it's like, awful and right in the wrong spot. But yeah, so because it's St. Patrick's Day, it explains all the green makeup and green, stuff in my hair and green and gold earrings and crap. Yeah. Yeah, So, anyway, sorry for the silence. I'm just trying to beat down on all this crap. It's kind of taking a while to do this. This is annoying. I mean, I guess I could be picking up the weapons. Oh, we're done? Finally? God. Yay, please. Pick that up. I guess. I'm glowy. Why am I glowy? Is it because of a thing that's about to happen? Oh, there you are, Temperatura. I was wondering. Oh, wait, Jesus. Oh, God damn it. Oh, you bitch. Oh, okay, this is useless. Ah. How do I chuck it? Oh. God. Fuck. I'm doing so bad right now. Did I even dodge that? Should I be climbing up his arm or beating it? I don't know. Ow, I pressed it! I could have batted at that point. Oh my god. This is stupid. How do I get rid of this thing? I don't want it. Whatever. I can't shoot now. Oh my god. Oh, I'm doing horribly. I can't get rid of this piece of shit! This is the stupidest crap in the world. Fuck, dude. Okay, I dodged, finally. God. That. Come on, Madama Butterfly. Do your crazy punches. Awesome. Keeps fucking dodging it. There we go. I guess that's doing something, right? I hope. Smack. Okay, go away. Now I have guns. Thank you. I can have shoot. Oh god, he's gonna like burn that right in my face. No. It's like, hey, look, your attack is so slow. I can dodge twice. Yay. Great. Is he dead? Mommy, is he dead? Mom. Mom. Mom, you're so pretty. I want to cosplay you. I'm totally gonna cosplay her. That is the plan. Not this year. Is that fucking Fortitudo?
The symbol of the Umbran Way. No! There's no way that this could have been his plan.
Balder? Yeah, the werewolf. She's so, like, devastated. Oh, God. Wait, but this was supposed to be me and Jean, or Bayonetta and Jean fighting. Such a game outfit, right? Is it playing the same music? I can't tell, my volume's down a little bit. How much of history are we fucking up right now? I think it is playing the same music, it just doesn't have the guy being like, long ago, blah 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 blah. The witch is in the same music, blah 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 blah. Oh god. All that shit. No! Fuck. Wait, didn't I equip an accessory that's supposed to like, get me more wealth or something? I think I did. That's right! I forgot about that. I'm pretty sure, right? Like, that was a thing I did. Yes, I did. Okay. Forgot. It's been a while. Sorry. Wait, is that something I... Now I'm not sure if I bought it off camera or if it was like... Really? Oh, I didn't even see what I got in the last fight. It wasn't stone though, I don't think. Cool. You. Also, what fucking mountain is this that's so, like, high up? Wait, I'm gonna lose a victory climb. Whoa. Oh, God.
Oh, so sorry, love. Kinda miss a bit there. Little one.
What?
Here to guide you as always. Someone sent you back 500 years, it seems.
Yeah, really?
I see you've already discovered the truth. They don't call you the Left Eye for naught, do they? Who are you? Never mind that. Something more important to talk about, my dear. The witch and the sage are still alive. Trifling creatures, both of them. I must be rid of them as soon as possible. I want what they have. I want back what is mine. The eyes of the world.
Yeah, you're the fucking prophet,
what?
Aren't you?
The other me escaped to the future, and I can't let him have them. which is why I must see you eliminated.
Was I right in not trusting Loki or not liking him? Oh, Jesus. I don't even know how to pronounce your fucking name, dude. This is not a time to be having acrylic nails. This fight's gonna be like kinda ugh. Although I feel like his name is familiar. It might be just something based on like, because Loki is Loki, so maybe it's something to do with that mythology. I don't know. I don't know as much as I should about mythology, I'm sorry. Nope, nope. Get your fucking stupid hands away from me. Ah! No. Well, I'm sure Brent knows who this is supposed to be, because he's pretty good on mythology and stuff for lots of different cultures. So. No. But yeah, I didn't trust this brat. Although maybe he's, does he have like personality? Maybe he's, ow, fuck, I didn't dodge that. God damn. Maybe he's got like multiple personalities or some shit, I don't know. What is that noise? Kind of like a weird... Sorry, I'm hearing like a strange tapping noise outside. I don't know if it's my mom or what. Ugh, die, you bitch. Yeah. I'm glad that Bayonetta does not trust this fuck as much as I don't trust him. So. Oh boy, a rock. Oh, what the fuck? Is that Gamora? No, oh, Madame Butterfly, okay. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. I'm trying to recognize, whoa, what she says to summon the different ones. I, for some reason, thought that was Gamora. I was like, Vayna, what are you doing? But no, it's, because the one that she uses to summon Gamora is so common in the first game because she summons Gamora a lot in the beginning. but she's only summoned him once in this game, so I don't remember what it is. But it's like, the more common one is the one I'm like, is that it? It's like, no. That's Butterfly. Oh, fuck. Fuck you. God, such dodging everywhere. Beat the shit out of you. Yeah. Dude, you're messing with a fucking Umber Witch, man. I don't know what the fuck you're supposed to be, but you're messing with a witch. You're also, you've also messed with a sage, too, so. Yeah, I wouldn't, that kind of thing. I wonder where Loki is though right now, because oh god, what's happening, what's happening, what's happening? Oh fuck. That's weird. As long as it's not like the crazy soul-sucking attacks that we need to do. Fuck that shit. Hate that crap. Ah, fuck. Oh, do I hit that button at the right time, man? Oh no 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 no! Stop it! Stop it! Oh, I probably wasted that, yeah. Kick. Oh. Ow, hey, what the fuck? I was winning! I love it, you win all these fights to lose. Oh, shut up.
And now, if you'll excuse me, my dear.
Was that a crotch shot? I wasn't even paying attention partly. It was like, as soon as it happened, it was over. I'm like, oh no. Don't tell me. What? Wait, Loki? Luca? I'm sorry.
If I got it right,
I get their names.
This gate should lead to.
Very similar. What are you doing, Luca? Don't go inside. What?
Kid.
Oh. Well, there's Loki.
Hey, pull yourself together. What happened?
How did he get out of there?
Luca, was it? You know the way to Fimbulwinter, right? Please, take me there. I remember. I remember everything. I have to hurry.
Are you nuts, kid?
Are they like twins,
maybe? I need
to get
you patched up.
I don't know.
There's no time. Please take me to Fimbulwinter, or the world will end.
Well, but
he and I, we are good and evil.
Oh.
Evil cannot be all that is left.
I see.
What?
Keep us safe with this. It's my trump card. Please. Just take me there.
Is that the one that's got a bullet hole in it from Bayonetta, or does it purposefully have?
Girls passing out in front of me, I'm used to. But this.
Luca.
This is unbelievable.
Seriously? Why? Why you gotta be like that?
I guess it beats addicting toddlers to lollipops.
Aww. Where the hell are we? I don't think I ever actually turned up the volume, did I? Oh god. Boy, the creators of this game really were like, let's just like, you know, go down memory lane. Why not? That if they were like, yeah, we're lazy, we don't want to make new what was that? Oh, Laurel, okay. I don't want to think that they were like being lazy. Obviously I don't think they were, because the storyline is like, it's, you know, I get what it's doing. It's just like, they're like, oh, we don't have to actually make any new maps, we can just take the old ones and like update them, but no. It's just weird because it's like, what's happening to time, you know? Ugh. You bucks. Yeah, I'm just do this just like I used to in the first game. Okay, yeah. Oh fuck. Taking time to pose. No. Fuck you guys. How did I not kill them the first time? Jesus. Ugh. My hair! It did a thing. Why is it like that? It's so weird looking because it's like long now. I did notice something. Okay, when I was editing, it's playing the music from the first game when you do fights. I always love this battle song. This is so cool. Got you. No! Fuck! Die! Touch you. Well, I birded. That's cool. Or would that be Raven? I don't know. It is a raven this turns into, right? God. Yeah, that. Right up to spin it. Spin, spin, spin. Yes, spin, spin, spin. Sorry. Nails. Man. Nails. No, I don't want to pick up his stupid gloves. Although it might actually help me, but I don't know. God, this whole shit over again with the first game. Well, at least I know where to roughly go, right? I guess. Bing! Okay. Where am I supposed to go that way? Grab this. Just hope I don't fucking waste it. Gotta look for Craig's ball! It's just run off the edge, it's fine. Okay, we couldn't go through here last time. Whoa! Hi there! Me first! Oh. Wait.
Rosa!
Yeah, please kill him. So that's weird, because he got pulled up into the sky,
Rosa!
And then...
You saw the emblem on his forehead. He's the one you're really after.
What?
We need to get back to my tongue. We can open a portal from here.
What? Oh yeah, cause she's... Yeah, that's right. That's what Baldur did with that, right? That's cool. Now, what I'm wondering is there a way to save Rosa, or... Moonlight pierces through the ceiling window and I feel my powers being magnified. I should be able to use the witch walk here. Okay. Use the ceiling. Love it. Yeah, I wonder if it's possible that we save Rosa. No spoilers, remember. It just kind of sucks because it's like...
Dimensional portal is opening! We need to get back to my time! Quickly! There's no time!
Dude!
Walter, please take care of Cereza. Our dear sweet child will awaken to her potential. She will awaken to the eyes of the world.
Maybe not. I don't know.
Rosa!
Walter!
Before you get pulled... Well, I don't know. Time loops. I'm confused. all crazy. Because, yeah, when is, like, actual time Bayonetta gonna run in and be there? Unless there's a way to go back in time and fix this, too. I don't know. We'll see. Time travel, it makes stuff confusing. Yes, please, team up with me.
Mummy.
You know what I was thinking actually would be really cool is if... Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, there they are.
Mommy, no!
Now, of course, this is with the timeline where Bayonetta did not get sealed away, correct? I don't know. Okay. Yeah, I know, I did shitty, I get it!
Make the back page of the classifieds.
Luca, maybe you can make the back page of the classifieds. Fuck you! Yes, I did paint my... See my nails? They're mostly green, but the middle finger is gold. Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here, because that's been about 20 minutes, and that was Sovereign Power. I hope that the last chapter will tell me if it's gonna be, like, epilogue or whatever, because I gotta go somewhere at, like, 11, so... Alright, so that was... Jeez. Thank you guys for watching. Check the annotations, or sorry, not the annotations, they're taking annotations off. Check the links at the end and the links in the description below. And I'm also gonna have cards in episodes too now because I figured out how to use those. I'll explain that in my vlog, which you guys, this, whatever. Alright, I'll see you guys next time, and until then, stay whimsical.